First half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And the great man is up front. Ronaldo! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Oh, it could be dangerous. There goes the cross. Ronaldo! Goalkeeper hangs on. There's good progress with this attack. That's a good spot by the defender. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Chelsea wanting to get the win today. It won't be too straightforward for them, though. Makes a challenge here. It's critical. It's Arsenal to kick off. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. To put them in front. Very good stop here. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petr Cech starts in goal. Marcelo! And it's a shot now! And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores! Well, chaos defensively, Alan, with the goalkeeper a long way away from home.
Yeah, I mean, he won't score an easier goal than that in his entire career, will he?
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's with Marco Asensio. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. And they've scored again! Widen the margin here to 2-0. Danny Welbeck trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A timely challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Marcelo won it back with an interception. Olivier Giroud into the attacking third. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. There goes the cross. The throw in for Real Madrid. Carvajal, and that's going to be a goal kick. Gareth Bale. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Turn pass. Marcelo. The critics of Arsenal say, well, they win matches when there's no pressure on them. But once the chance of honours comes around, particularly in the league... Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Just to go back to Arsenal, is the criticism that they're only good when there's less pressure, is that justifiable?
I think it is partly, yes. You saw that season when they fell away, and that's hard to take for the fans.
Bale. Gareth Bale. Here come Real Madrid. Nicely played through ball. Ronaldo! He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Olivier Giroud. Mesut Ozil. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Ozil! Well, they could have clawed one back there. It was a chance to do that.
Just seemed a lack of belief in that shot, really, as if they didn't think they were capable of getting back into this.
Keeper's ball. That is a foul by Sergio Ramos. It's looking good, this move. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Made the challenge well. Gonna try it, and they've scored. The best of the bunch in this division, no doubt about that, and certainly in this game as well, which looks as though it's going to get them very early the title of big
later.
I've been speaking to some of these players, Alan, before the match about playing in this higher division. Of course, they were the winners of their division, Division 8, last season. But they're really looking forward to pitting their wits against the players at this level, Division 7.
No, and that campaign last year will not have gone unnoticed in this division. They're there to be shot at. I think all the opponents will know all about the strengths and weaknesses.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Trying to find Suarez. From behind for a Barcelona corner. And here's the shot. And there was, well, it was a semblance of a chance, but the ball ran awkwardly for him.
A bit of a joy. Surface, and it's a bit bobbly, and that's what counted against him. Just sat up at the point of impact.
It's with Marco Asensio. Marco Asensio. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Strong challenge. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Neymar. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Defender to it first. Here's Isco. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Modric. Here come Real Madrid. Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a formality, Alan.
Well, you wouldn't imagine so, looking at the way this team has shaped up in recent weeks. It's going to be a real contest, this.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. To take the lead. Now Suarez, and he doesn't miss. Came close to goalkeeper.
Looking at his defenders, why was the lad given so much space?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Attacking now. Marco Asensio. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. And he could get away here. And it's out now for a goal kick. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Messi.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
It's Isco. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Piqué. He went in well. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Kroos. It's Isco. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Lionel Messi. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Here's Isco. Pepe. Marcelo. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Confident and quality on the ball. Here's the chance. Yes. The equaliser. Great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. It's level, both sides have scored here now. On the attack here, typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle, it's only a throw-in. Sergio Busquets. Denis Suarez. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And it will go into the middle now. He's got his shot off now. And Luis Suarez puts it away. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, this is one of Luis Suarez's greatest strengths. Just getting there first. He's so quick over 5 yards.
Bale. Marcelo. Marco Asensio. Denis Suarez. He might be through. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. And they're passing so well out there. Modric. And here come Real Madrid. Now the shot! Oh, well saved. Wasteful pass, unforced. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Ivan Rakitic just working away to try and find an opening. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Gareth Bale. Looking to play his teammate through. Defending strongly there. Well, this is... It is a change that's going to take place now for this team. It's one of the attacking midfielders who's coming off. And in that sense, in that part of the team, it's been poor.
Yeah, he normally gets himself forward, offers a threat, gets past the strikers to ask questions of the defenders. He's done none of that today.
Now Suarez. Here's Rafinha. Got the tackle in. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Neymar. A break maybe from Barcelona. And in goes the cross. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Luis Suarez! Well, there he was, in for the hat-trick, but he's still waiting for it.
Oh, you'd have put your house on that, wouldn't you?
Modric. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. And in he goes with the tackle. Now offside, Luis Suarez.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Modric. Gareth Bale. Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. It's Rodriguez, building steadily here, keeping possession. Bale! And Bale scores in supreme style.
A goal for Bale. Well, I think he meant that, you know, to find the bottom right with that power. It's a brilliant goal from outside the box.
Game restarts at 2-2. Made the challenge well. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. And Barcelona on the attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. It's Isco. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Rodriguez. Modric. Samuel Umtiti. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Ivan Rakitic. Now the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. Bale. And Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid. Modric. Confident. Quality and shoots. He's made the save. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And now the break is on. He went in well. Now Messi. There goes the cross. And Ronaldo, James Rodriguez, Piqué, puts out a foot to good effect. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Through pass, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Defender to it first. Rodriguez, return pass. Throw in for Real Madrid. Modric. On to Ronaldo. Attacking now. Comes in with a tackle. Ivan Rakitic. Good defending. Kroos. Shots on here. And that's hit the bar on the way through. Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. And the attacking now coming. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now. Neymar! Bale into the last 5 minutes now, and it's coming to a terrific conclusion this game. It's a good place to win the ball here. Comes in strongly. Now Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. And here comes the counter-attack. Busquets! A well saved. Modric, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, we're coming right down to the last knockings of the game, and Real Madrid still one goal away from winning this game. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Look how quick he reacted.
Real Madrid look.
The shot's on.
Oh, corner for Real Madrid. More pressure. Cross coming in now. Well, the final whistle is gone, the game is over, and the scoreline is 2-2.